mild hepatitis, hey mild guys, herpes.
We arrive here now.
So he was getting these bad, he thought we're it was mouth ulcers, but it turns out to be like herpes
things.
Oh dear.
So he went to the doctors about that and they did a blood test and they found that his platelets, his blood platelets.
No hey you like my shakes, but all of I heard. Yeah, hit the club and someone fired up by the lurda.
Hey guys, good morning. Today's video guys is bibisitahin natin yung auntie niya. Auntie niya, which is auntie ko na rin. Papakita ko muna yung monkey face ko. Then later, ang road na. It's traffic. So yun guys, nga bibisitahin lang namin yung auntie niya. Na auntie ko na rin. Nakiki-auntie na rin. Tapos nakalimutan nating mag-lipstick. Dapat lipstick is life, pero punggod is life din, oh, yung pimples. Tapos meron pa ditong malaki, oh. So, yun lang. Ibabalik ko na dun sa road kasi nakakasawa na yung pagmumukha ko. This is the town of Wem daw, guys. You know, yung pronunciation natin is Bisaya pa rin. As usual, because I am Bisaya. May gwapo na dumaan. Gwapo lang. Tapos, yun. Hindi pa tayo nakarating ng ating paroroonan. Malapit na. Juice! Is that the same owner as we went yesterday to the pub? Jules, are you gonna buy something here? Okay. Alright guys, bibili lang siguro kami ng pagkain. Then after nyan, is pupunta na tayo kay auntie. See you then there.